and a bit. We just need to work our way up to get to that hole. What am I doing using a fucking pickaxe to destroy turret? Alright, good, good, good. Got some coal going on here. Some coal business, give me that coal. So guys, I can make videos as long as I want them to be. You know, like, literally Minecraft movies. But I'm not going to be doing that, because you guys are probably going to get bored. And I'm sorry for that. I'm sorry if I'm not entertaining. Probably a high enough ceiling already. But oh, what's wrong? Okay, dig a hole into there, because I want some sunlight coming in. Thank you for the coal. Thank you so much for all this coal. Generous game. Oh, that was lucky. I'm scared. That's really deep. Who knows what's in the deep, deep, dark waters. No single player commands equals me using no mods. Yay! This game is going to be legit. Four, five. Right now it's going to be 5x5. 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And this is probably not even 5x5 because... So guys, what's more important? Cooking the food? Putting some fucking torches down. I'd have to say cooking food. Well, we have enough coal for both, actually. We only need 4 torches. I'm not building anything too big. And guess what? We won't have enough wood, so let's just make it this high. And if we have enough wood, good for us. Yay. Yeah, how much wood? Dang it. Get some wood here. Get some wood, get some wood, get some wood. Stop going down, frame rate. Stop going down. Thank you. Alright, there we go. Shut up, cam. Alright, makes a furnace out of cobblestone. Realistic. Make some torches. Only 4. And we still need to make the roof. So we're gonna have to make it out of cobble. Yay. So we're gonna be sitting in here the whole time with one thing open, and let's make sure we're not playing on peaceful. Good, we're not. Alright. So back to this. Put 5 coal there. And some om noms in there. Let's upgrade. Let's upgrade, shall we? Oops. Let's get a sword. Alright, just in case we have any bad encounters. Alright, that's it, guys. No, I'm joking. I meant that's it, and then, you know, for the things. And that hole probably shouldn't even be there. It should be...